Guys, welcome back for some more Metal Gear Solid 5. So last time we did episode 12.
Please select a mission.
Now we're gonna do episode 13. It's called Pitch Dark. Alright, let's do this.
Boss, this contract comes out of Angola. That's right, Central Africa, where Emmerich claimed they were working on a weapon to surpass Metal Gear. There's been a massive oil spill from the Vinda oil field. It's flowing into the river and contaminating the water supply. An environmental NGO has asked us to stop the spill by destroying the facility. Environmental activism isn't exactly our line of work, but it's not that simple either. The group operating the oil facility and causing the spill is the rebel group UNITA. And word has it that UNITA is getting supplied with US military weapons. That sounds to me like Cypher's pulling their strings. Boss, it's time to give Cypher a little surprise.
Higher grade versions of your currently equipped weapons, item system. We still use D-Dog. And I changed my sniper into a launcher now, so I can destroy at least the vehicles. Alright, let's do this.
Deploying.
Oh, and my clothes look different because I researched the sneaking suit. I don't know how much it's gonna be of a difference, like sneaking wise. Man, I wish they kept the ones from Metal Gear Solid 1 in the PlayStation 1, where you're like invisible. But I don't think it's like that.
Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. Facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers are front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
My sneaking suit, it's different from the one I had before. I don't know how much it helps, if it does anything. Alright, let's do this. shut down the oil transfer pump. Destroy the oily water separator. I think it's a good thing that I'm carrying the RPG.
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason, no banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
Oh, that's why it said child soldiers. That's crazy.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Wait, what? Not seeing it.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Come on, D-Dog. We're in Angola. Dallas.
It's digitalis. It's toxic.
Caution.
But it can also be used as medicine. Massa village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Alright. Hey, D-Dog, you're the best.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Rishi Bishi. What? How the hell do I get down? Ooh. That looks dangerous. Let's see if there's more people. I think there's just three people. Let's do this. See if I can crawl. Sure, if you can see me here. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around.
Rain. Sound of rainfall should help to mask your footsteps.
Limits hearing. Can't even go down, really? Choke him. Oh, come on, man. Oh, what? There's another guy?
Analysis complete.
Radio guy. This way. Is he looking this way? Don't let him walk. Come on. No, you can't. You can't.
Talk. What the hell? You can.
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one.
So I need an interpreter. And he was loud.
Analysis complete.
You're bad. Oh, really? You gotta come up here? That dude never turns around. Oh, I can't, really?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Wait, what?
go get him.
Come on, D-Dog. D-Dog got good stuff.
Take it!
Whoa, that scared me.
Subject complete. On board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, this one is good. This
analysis
good
complete.
Well, wait, I lost it. Somebody was good. That guy. Gotta get him. Background music, so here you put the name Crow in the background.
Analysis complete.
See for combat skill. Wonder if there's anything in these houses. Guy right there. How the hell do I separate those two? Guys like behind.
Opposite! Skurt now!
Hold them off!
How do you guys like the game so far?
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
No good. You're sleeping.
Analysis complete.
Come on, DD, how can you not?
Okay, okay.
I've heard people pronounce it both ways. Oh yeah, I'm not the best driver. I'm gonna cut the video over here. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.